So easy on the ears. It's like an ear massage, you know? All right, we're back with another song from the Cranberries. We're checking out Linger. Let's get into it. Switcheroo. This is a different sound. This is a whole different. I thought it was gonna be like a rock song or something.
How have we never heard of this girl before?
I don't know, but what? How would you describe the sound?
Like, I don't know. It's almost like she's got a little whisperiness to
her. I mean, like the sound of the song. I was expecting like rock.
Oh yeah, this is not. I wouldn't say this is
this
rock.
This is
at all.
Like singing. Is it pop?
I can't even tell.
Pop maybe.
I don't know because I hear some guitar.
What about her voice though?
It's like whisperiness.
I don't know. It's nice.
It's so soft.
So easy on the ears. It's like an ear massage, you know.
Yeah, it's so soft.
Okay, so this is like a breakup song. Are they breaking up?
Oh, I don't know.
She's wrapped around his finger. He's cheating on her or something, holding some other girl's hand.
She said, fool for
you. You know what I mean? But she's still into him, it seems. So I don't know if they're breaking up, but she's got something on her chest she wants to get off. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
I love her accent, the R's, like the way the R's come out.
This is like a feminine breakup song.
You know what I'm saying?
Song. Yeah.
Are they breaking up? I don't know.
It's like that Pearl Jam Black. It's like a masculine breakup song. You know what I mean? He's like, ah! And she's like, wrapped around your finger. She's just like, so like, it's like, dang, are you even being broken up with? Are you being married too? You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, like, I could listen to her sing about anything. I don't even like breakup songs. I just wanted to hear her voice. People recommend this in the comments. Yeah. It's like, bet we will check that out as soon as possible.
Yeah.
I want to listen to like enough that I could have a playlist with her on it.
Mm-hmm.
I can't even go listen to more songs. Gotta wait.
Right.
To
what would you put this, you know, I mean, with? Other than
I don't know. Just a playlist of. I just want to hear a great sounding voice. You know what I mean? Like a playlist like that. I don't know.
Get by trying not to lie. Wow. So I was getting... What?
Who can compete with that voice? Name one person. Nobody.
Her voice is so different.
Nobody can compete with that.
Ariana Grande.
Nope. No, can't compete. Can't. Her voice is just amazing.
I was getting like 1920s to 1950s, like between like Soda Pop, Candy Shop, and Big Band vibes too.
I don't know what any of those are.
I don't know. We need to check out some music from those eras because, I mean, basically the female version of Frank Sinatra, like the female aspect of like, because it was definitely some more, I can't even explain what I'm hearing, but it was definitely not
rock. It's a voice you can't put to, there's not adequate words in the dictionary to describe it, you know what I mean?
Right.
It's something you just have to take in and appreciate, but you can't really define it.
You can't.
You just can't. But I don't know if it's a breakup song. I think a lot of people, this song may be relatable kind of thing. Like, mm-hmm. She's in so deep, she loves whoever she's with so much, even though he looks like he's cheating, he's holding other girl's hand, like the writing's on the walls, like, but I'm wrapped around your finger. Why are you letting it linger? Like, I guess he was dragging it out or something. Mm-hmm. I don't know. She said let it linger, so it's like, are they staying together and he's like kind of rubbing it in her face?
Yeah, I don't know. I don't get it,
but I'm not quite sure. It's a breakup song.
Yeah. It was like a relatable song, like a soul searching, like, I feel like I would put that on a playlist when I'm just in one of like those depressive moods when you're having relationship problems and you just want to like feel, you know?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know.